They took foxes, and over a period of like not that many generations, what they did was anytime a fox displayed any aggression towards people, they killed it. And over a certain period of time, all the foxes that were left, their jaws had shrank, their ears were more floppy. They started like giving in to the idea of domestication, and they literally started softening their appearance. They weren't alert like a fox would be if it was like, you know, a little killer.